Listen, don't buy the cheap made in China multi-tool.